Hey, it's Lisa here with some behind the scenes trivia. Now, the first recorded use of special effects as we know them was done in 1857 by Oscar Rieslander. He took 30 different photo negatives and combined them into a single image. This was the first example of the montage print. Now, if you haven't already done it, remember to click here below to subscribe or on the side for more great content.